tell you, words and ideas can change the world.